of the coronavirus, these kind of situations basically make the markets very volatile. There are a lot of spikes in the trading numbers. You know, you need a system which can handle those kind of number of messages flowing in. So we have been deployed in a number of stock exchanges, including the likes of Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange, London Stock Exchange, and Tokyo Stock Exchange. So we act as a middleware between the front office and the back office, and we provide the scale which is required for the kind of matching engines which is required. We've been deployed amongst the world's largest stock exchanges, including the Indian ones. So we act as a shock absorber for all the scale which is required in times like these. We've also done the similar scale for Airtel and Jio for the recharges which are required for the India scale.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.